In this video, we're going to take... In this video, we're gonna... Multicast transmission. 1. Thank you.
In an Ethernet LAN, devices use Ethernet broadcasts to contact all devices on the same local area network. For example, a device DHCP server. The DHCP server provides an IPv4 address and other information to the client. Once again, switches propagate these broadcasts out all interfaces except the interface on which it was received. The router will not propagate this Ethernet broadcast out other interfaces. As you can see, this is a separate Layer 2 broadcast domain. A router segments or separates Layer 2 broadcast domains.
Thank you. In this lesson, we're going to talk about how DHCP works. There are two ways to get an IP address.